Cristiano Ronaldo rescues point for Al-Nassr with first Saudi League goal. Cristiano Ronaldo scores from the penalty spot for his first Saudi Pro League goal for his new club Al-Nassr as they draw 2-2 with Al-Fateh. Former Arsenal star Mesut Ozil is reportedly ready to retire from football. The 2014 World Cup winner has struggled to shine in Turkey since making the switch after leaving Arsenal in 2020.